Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Web Tech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to download Cash App on your PC. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Simply go to your web browser in order to download Cash App on your PC. In the search box, type in download Cash App on PC and search. In order to download and play Cash App on your PC, you'll need to download an emulator. From the search results, click on download and play Cash App on PC and Mac, and you'll be taken to this page right here. Simply download BlueStacks first in order to be able to download the Cash App on your PC. Click on download BlueStacks 4 at the upper right corner in order to download it on your device. At the bottom left, you'll be able to see the progress of the download. Once it is done, click open the file, and the next thing you'll need to do is install BlueStacks on your device. Click on install now and wait until it downloads. After it does, wait until the extraction is completed. After BlueStacks opens, click on the sign in button and log into your Google account. One more time, click on the sign in button and enter your Google account's credentials. After you're done, click on the next button. On the next page, enter your password to your account and click on next one more time. After you're done, click on I agree. Now, after you're done, go to the search box at the upper right corner and type in Cash App. From the search results, click on Cash App install button and the application will be installed on your PC. That was how you can easily download Cash App on your PC. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.